First things first, let's turn the sun into a black hole.